We have crews spread out across the metro watching this storm in the roads for you.
KOCO's Dan Thomas joins us live by phone. He is in Moore. So, Dan, what did you just find out about the city there?
Yeah, guys, we just found out the city offices will be closed today. And as we told you earlier as well, the city's Christmas parade in Moore has been canceled as well for obvious reasons here, guys. Take a look around. You can see conditions here in Moore. You know, on the interstate, a little bit better. They just had that plow crew come through, two ODOT plows coming through, working in tandem to really just scrape right down to the concrete here. So I-35, for the moment at least, is looking pretty good. But, guys, the snow just continues to come down all morning long. You know, it's 6:15 right now. We've been on the road for a little bit over 2 hours. And this is about what we've encountered all morning long. You know, the snow plows keep working, but the snow keeps coming down here. So now that traffic's picked back up, we're starting to hear reports of a lot of wrecks out there. Just showed you a three-car incident there where one car slid off the road, another one pulled over to help, and then he ended up getting rear-ended, the car that pulled over to help. So certainly a dangerous place to be out on the roads this morning. And we are seeing quite a bit of traffic out here, just probably in the last 20 minutes or so, it's really picked up. So if you're headed out this morning, I know a lot of people are, absolutely use due caution. Right now we're doing 30 miles an hour on I-35. Guys, back to you.
Thank you very much, Dan.